Welcome. On this What Is It episode of Algae Corner, we're talking about silk algae or Spirogyra. Now this is a filamentous desmid in the streptophyte phyla with spiraling chloroplasts that go around the cell. And it's sort of slippery feeling, hence the name silk algae. Now the reason it feels this way is because it has this extracellular cell wall made mostly of pectin. Now Spirogyra consists of non-branched filaments that can form mats or clumps. You can move your fingers across these. Usually feels rigid, almost like hairs between your fingertips. Now when you hold it up, you can usually see this, you know, little droplets of water sliding down it like this, pretty neat looking. Now it often grows in cool conditions. You can see it in these green tufts, and it can certainly form thicker mats in spring and early summer. Now, the neat thing here is Spirogyra can reproduce sexually, among other ways, but the sexual reproduction is pretty neat. Scalariform conjugation, where two filaments align, pass genetic information across, and ultimately form a fertilized zygote. Take a look at these. And those can be a source of blooms the following year. Check out our Algae After Dark episode to learn more about that form of reproduction. Now, this is a very beautiful and very photogenic early season desmid, but it can get out of control and cause big issues just clogging up your water resource. We have some great technologies here to help clean it up. Take a look at this pre-post image here. So get a hold of us if you need help cleaning it up. And thank you for tuning in to today's special episode on the silk alga Spirogyra.